Take a look at this scene in Westminster. The roof was ripped off the Verizon Wireless store here on Baltimore Boulevard. Thankfully, there are no reports of any injuries. Officials are warning people to stay away from that area. Mm-hmm.